Good morning. This will be a quick intro because I'm getting ready for work. Welcome to this video. I feel like I haven't filmed a video in ages. I've been really slack on videos this year, but that's your problem, not mine. I'm planning it for it to be a week in the life. We'll see if I remember to film.
Here is the outfit. I don't know what else to say. I can't really say a lot because I need to go. Ta-da.
I'm so excited to go home and work on assignments. Good morning. It is officially Tuesday. It is a TAFE day and I don't have much else to tell you. I don't really know what we're gonna do in the first half of the day, but in the second half we're doing a test photo shoot for an assignment that we have to do, so I might film a little bit of that. My TAFE classes go from 9 a.m. till 5 p.m. on Tuesday and Thursday. My hair is looking so whack. Yeah, I'm gonna try out this new thing where on busy mornings I make myself a fruit salad in like a container so I can take it with me on like the train and in the car and stuff. It's not work so much time. I don't know why you need to know that, but there you go. But yeah, I don't know what else to say. 7:33 a.m. It's 7 in the morning. It's only 7:30 and I already feel exhausted from the day. Great sign. Really good sign. Just so excited for today.
Okay. What they say. Don't believe what they say. Don't believe what they say.
We're photographing a fork. How fun. It's my fork, by the way. Fun fact. Here it is. Here's the IRL. Yes. Very nice.
On our way to Woolies.
Got everything we need. So slim.
Yay!
What?
The watermelon.
Oh my god.
Hey guys, realization just hit us on how close our assignments are getting.
Now we're all stressed out.
We're just playing a fish game.
I'm playing Sky's fish game. I'm sorry.
You used them all.
You look so pretty with the flowers. Put it back. Steal some
leaves.
Yes.
My hair is a mess because it's super windy.
Get those leaves.
They'll be fine.
Yeah, they'll be right.
It's a test shot. Remember that.
Oh, true. That's just.
You look so pretty. Oh.
Oh,
doing on this crisp, fine Thursday morning. I'm not gonna lie to you, I didn't film any of yesterday because I literally just spent it doing nothing. Like, I literally just laid in my bed and chilled out and also did assignments and working from home, and it was like so boring and like nothing happened. I'm off to get the bus and then get the train to TAFE. So my weekly schedule is work, TAFE, and then usually on Wednesdays I have like a assignment day, and then Thursday TAFE, and then Friday work. So yeah. Like just playing around with the hue.
The purple's kind of pretty.
It's kind of slight. I like the blue.
Green's too much.
It's pretty. Yeah. Like that type of purple. It's nice. We shot those on Tuesday. Job, but we did the thing. My amazing orange cutting skills. Print my photo. We're now on our break, so we're getting hot chips from the cafeteria. Cold. And we're cold.
What did you do, Sky, yesterday?
I had an interview for a photography job.
Oh yeah, how did it go?
It went really well.
That's good. Yeah.
And then I just worked on my assignments.
First bite reaction.
Why are you exposing me? I'm super picky, okay?
Come on. Is it good? That's good. Chips are fantastic.
I've just been scrolling on Pinterest. They're going to the Broadway bar for lunch. Any last minute comments? I felt bad.
These buildings are. This is my favorite building in the entire street.
Wow, that's a statement and a half.
It sure is. The beats is infinite
where I'm from. Voodoo as Shubanin. Gangster Lee. We have lemon bitters. I'm eating an apple. She's eating beef
noodle soup.
Yeah.
Beef noodle soup. And we're people watching and living out their lives. What's hip when hip is just the norm? Cause planets pledge allegiance to all forms.
The kinks, the dance, the prints on all the shirts. My grandmother told me. Like the sentence of after ever happy. After ever happy. That doesn't make any sense.
After ever happy.
You know what? You should watch the damn video.
I don't understand.
After ever happy.
Find it at the spot you hit it ends of every week. We twist, exist, to spin the maddest hits. Up here, funk is our neighbor, so we paid her a visit. The lip we sit can house the nine zips.
Sounds like nothing. Of
disc, of tape, rap. You're gonna look at me and you're gonna tell me that I'm wrong.
Have you seen that video?
No.
You're gonna look at me and you're gonna tell me that I'm wrong.
Look how pretty they are.
It's so cute.
Oh. You're ugly, boy.
Oh dear. Where you from?
You should ask if we can get a free ride.
Look!
Look, there's another one!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh.
And there's firefighters!
They would have done! Wicked dick plans got team. Where I'm from, where I'm from.
It's Clarence 13. Where I'm from, where I'm from. Brothers, we're going back to class.
Me too.
I'm about to print this photo.
Sun. Oh my god.
Hey Sky.
We are officially done for the day. The vibe. We live to love and we love to
rock mics. We speaking at the top. I hate flavored milk, I'm not gonna lie to you.
You hate flavored milk?
Yes, it makes me nauseous every time I drink it.
My enemy.
Inside my soul kitchen, so pull up a chair, here's a bit, have a listen, a hard hit intervene.
Damn, I know you flew.
Yeah, cause doodle ain't having it, and butterfly knew it, where you from?
And I just spent the last hour and a half editing photos and doing assignment stuff. So boring stuff again. But yeah, I'm about to go to bed. I feel like this vlog has been very, like, all over the place. Not to say that all my vlogs aren't anyway, but that's okay. Today has certainly been an interesting day of sorts. If you know, you know. Excited to go to sleep. Also, it's spring now. It is the first of spring, somehow. It's also the first of September. What's going on with that? Good night. Developed a massive pimple on my chin. Love that for me. And I was in the car with him this morning. If I do a PCR test and it comes back as negative, I will genuinely be shocked. This is not a good week for the Kellys. Oh my god. Anyway, it's about 10:50. That's pretty much it. I'm really nervous that I'm going to test positive because I tested positive at the start of the year. Literally on January, like 1st of January. I was sick for 2 weeks. And I can't really afford that because I only have 2 weeks left of TAFE. I can't really miss out on too much. But by the time this vlog is going up, which will probably be in like 4 months time, we'll see how it goes. I'm scared. I'm gonna go to sleep.
I think they think, oh, it's a cold day, so we'll put the temperature up. So everyone goes in their warm clothes and it just gets really hot and sweats.
So I didn't end up feeling the rest of this day because I ended up having a massive migraine and could barely get out of bed. Yeah, this is where this vlog ends. Very underwhelming end, I know. I hope you enjoyed this kind of boring video. But yeah, if you did, like, comment, subscribe. It's free. And have a fantastic week yourself.